bought it for one lady. She had all of that.
Your friend that Lydia's? She made all the signs for us. I paid her to make all the signs.
Those are my bedroom curtains.
That one?
On that arch are my bedroom curtains. I tore them off my walls and my bed. Painted all these gold. We made this. This right here. This table right here. This is the cake table. The only thing new on this table is this. This is the only thing new. This is my piece of furniture in your room.
Yeah.
I plan to use it because your colors are gold and blush. So I bought this pillow to tie it in. This we made.
Mm-hmm.
I bought it over bought the materials over the internet. I bought all these props used. This is from Goodwill. I took out the picture. I had you take out the nails.
Did you paint it?
Nope. I wanted it to look rusty. I painted this table. I bought used candles. Those are the plants from the house. I just got furniture from the house.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. I mean, it's like...
And how long did it take you to set all this up?
It took 20 hours to set this up. To make it, probably another 40 hours.
And how much help did you get?
A lot. Erica, Whitney, Lydia Senior. Monty did most of all that you see up there. Stage.
Up there?
Monty did that. This is the black bird cage in my kitchen. I painted it gold and I decorated it. So when I take it back home, I'll just spray paint it back to black. I bought these frames. This one didn't have a glass on it, which really messed it up, but she wanted a big picture, so I bought the artwork. I painted the frame and I put it on top. Then I went to Walmart. I took their engagement pictures and I photoshopped them so they would look the way I wanted them to look. Like this one I blew up.
Uh-huh.
And then I bought this little thing for $2 at Goodwill.
And where did you get all these ideas?
Pinterest. A lot of them, but not all. And those are their engagement pictures. That will be made into a book. But for now, it's just like that. Oh, then I bought this. This is new. One of the few things that's new is I bought this. It's only for $25. It's a frame, chalkboard, and we're going to write the schedule on it.
That's a good idea. So when people come in to the entrance, they can sign here.
I was going to order one of these and make it that she wanted to wrap around where they put the photo on the whole thing,
uh-huh.
But it would leave no place for them to write on.
Uh-huh. And they had to write all over it?
Yes. So I decided to do it this way. So I got this at Walmart, and then I added all the flowers and the writing. And this I got at Goodwill, spray painted it gold, bought these at the dollar store.
Okay, so what was your budget and how much did you spend?
My budget was $10,000. And I'm spending $10,000 at least. California. Then we fell into the shiny sea. The weight that drags your heart down. Well, that's what took me where I need to be. Which is here. Out on Zoom. Watching you cry.
Everything going?
It couldn't be better. It could not have been better.
Any concerns?
Nope.
What's going on now? What's the next step?
I'm just getting last minute things. I gotta get to the church tomorrow.
Okay.
And that's it.
And what's going on tonight?
Rehearsal, 6:00.
Those eyes closed.
Yes, sir.